Hello there.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video we're going to be doing some Battlefront 2. And as you can see, I have hardly played this game. I literally have, like, what was that? One card for Kenobi.
Not so smart now, are you?
One lightsaber versus a scatter.
What?
I'm doing fancy waves. Oh my goodness.
Wish me luck.
Fuck! Incoming! My team's not through yet.
Number one.
Good one, mate.
Nice work.
You find yourself in a delicate situation.
Run off me so fast, help me!
You know what to do!
Master Yoda's hand. This.
There is no battle.
Let the past die.
Yes! Wait, we won already? Wow. I didn't win that as well. Put the AI.
Control
of a command post. Oh wow, it's getting taken out from the side. Well, I'm glad that's in there. Guys, trolling me.
Frozen detected a target alpha.
I literally have never played with this guy. Or have I played with him? I think I might have played with him once. Or maybe, I can't even remember now. But I think I played with him for like 30 seconds, I'm pretty sure.
You cannot flee. These are the fruits of treason.
As you see, my powers are far beyond yours.
Now back down. Demonstration, then.
Expect this enthusiastic revenge.
What? Well, happy landing.
Warrior zeal does not
everything.
Another happy landing, my friend. I was thinking about a better effect, maybe. But, yeah, just the love. See, realistically, we would actually still. Why is he even poisoned?
I don't care how fast you are.
See, this is only the second one of my series so far. I had the Return of the Snake as the first one. Just depends how good they do, you know. I could make, go ahead and make six ones, you know, all different titles, you know. I could go on forever, really. Just depends how popular they get. If this... I'm trying to think how many views and likes I want. You know, like, okay, if this gets 15 likes, like, literally, it sounds funny. I mean, you watch YouTubers like, oh, if this gets 10,000 likes, honestly, all I'm asking for is 15 likes, over 100 views, and I will do it. But, like I said, see you guys later in another video, hopefully. Adios, guys.